Welcome back to Rabby Ruby. I'm late, I apologize. We lost track of time yesterday, and I had a friend today, so we'll do our best here. Pogo! To safety! That's a little dangerous! Oh, I screwed that part. I'm way out of practice for that. Play it safe here. We're off center, so we should be fine. I guess the shoot or shot doesn't matter for it. That's big mess. That's that thing to the dam. We had a pop in that, and I do not appreciate it at all. Too early. Too early in the game. God, we can get so much damage off when we fall off from that. Yeah, we're down to healing next turn. We'll practice this out just to see where we land up there. Shit, I walked the wrong way. I might ulti here. No, just doing the kitchen sink, I'm gonna die. I'm not even gonna pretend like we can make it here. Man. A little too slow on the startup there. It happens. I think countering the corner cost me there. It happens. God, I think that might be consistent. That's fine. Oh, I should have just hit in the corner. She didn't have a hitbox, we would've made it for sure. Yeah, that's a good starting move, I think. The, bomb has enough recharge time that that could be like a major issue. That was a bad choice, Kenny. That's a bad ball. Good save. That was a good save. Let me know. Oh man, that was a good pull. That wasn't necessarily obvious. Oh, we missed. Okay, stars? I don't know how this is gonna go. Okay. She just doubled it there, that's fine. Stars is at least the safest one for the glitch out on. Stars is always safe. Like, almost always. Okay, fine. That's all fine and dandy. We'll play it over here, that's fine. We got it. Oh boy, that is close. Oh my god, I freaked out. We might have been able to save that without the amulet, it was close. To be fair, we did put the amulet in cooldown, which is a good place for them to be. Or one on cooldown, which is fine. When you get more than one off cooldown, then it gets a little dodgy, but one on cooldown is fine. It means we have recovery time for other things. Come on, there we go. God, this is hot. Oh shit. I went for a very greedy play and I got punished. God, that damage is so good. My iframes. Oh my god, I missed it so much. I missed the iframe. I don't think super like carrot bomb works with Coco for extending iframes. It stuns like hell, but I missed the iframes. Come on. Oh my god, and I choked it. Oh my god! Okay. Please don't do things. Oh man! Ah, that one's difficult. Man, life is hard. Come on. I should just amulet that if I don't feel confident. And I don't feel super confident. Ooh, that was a bad start. I walked that way a little bit to try to bait a little bit further for that. Didn't work. Oh well, it caused very little to try to do it. Come on. Yeah, we kind of want to be to the side of the thing. Stars, by way. going for a super carrot there was pretty the little highest degree of law. I need to read that way better than I am. I think Tower in the Corner was correct that time. Come on. I can't let that go through. Yeah, that one was fine before. They're slightly different each time. I need to read it quickly to figure out which one's which. Yeah, that's what I thought you'd do. Hey! Oh my god, I missed big time. I didn't make it. I knew it was iffy. Mess that up so much. Ah, man. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Okay, if she goes for that, that's consistent, but I don't think it's always she can do a triple jump and we'll miss that triple jump. Okay. You wanna do it this way? You got it. I have no clue what happened to her there. She, like, screwed up her AI super hard. I didn't need to do that, I think. Oh well. Better safe than sorry. Ah, oh, I missed. I missed that too. That's like, it's greedy, but it's like, worth doing a little bit instead of doing a lazy shot. Try to keep the combo a little higher. Ah, oh man. That one I waited, but I missed times and let go too early. Okay. Got two bombs here, push them out. Enjoy! Gift from me to you! Oh, that damage! That damage is good! Aw, you bee. You know you're a bee! You're such a bee! Too early on the crossover. Too early. Oh man, she still has super armor, so doing damage to her is like, it's going to be so low. Oh, we had great damage there too. Great damage leading up to that. Oh my god, that was such a greedy jump. That was greedy and a half. I want to get my damage in! I preoccupied myself too much with freaking trying to dodge it. Or like in the after thing that I didn't actually like focus on what I needed to dodge. That hurts. That sucks. We're too far. Gotta do it. Okay, we got it. God fucking damn it. I could have maybe jumped that. Oh my god. The pain is so real. Oh my god, game. I just wanted like a friggin' second. That's a lie. I wanted more than that. But... Oh, game. Has there ever been more savage game than this game? The answer is no. This game is 7 is hell. Oh, come on, let's go! Yeah, this is where I want to be. Get him out of it. Come on. Stars is easy shit. We cooked him out fast there. We did one too many games. Come on, oh, come on, you're kidding me. At least the damage is low. I didn't do that right. That hurt so much. You get hit by some stalker. I went the wrong way. Our damage is real for this. Catch her right out of the frickin' sky. Hi! Jump in your face! What up? I'm a cat! Let's go! Oh, we're lucky! I did not react to that at all. That was all luck. If it put an orb at a bad spot, we would've just got like half there. So hard. That's fine. Okay, easy one. Plus egg. There we go, over there. I think we're doing something over here if we can hit her as hard. We gotta ambush this. I don't bait that right. Too early. We chose the wrong section and went too early on it. Cross is over now. Do another bomb. Probably my best thought. Yeah, we didn't choose the right section again. I'm not quite getting sirens called, but it's not good either. She's coming over now. I missed the jump. That's painful. She's not gonna jump totally gorgeous to get stalled a little bit. Now we get the bullshit. Here comes the BS stuff. Center, pop an egg in there. How do I do this? Fuck, I mistimed that so bad. It just started up. I needed to go right, I went left. Oh, that attack is so savage. Yeah, you do your thing. Stars for freebies. I think that's the wrong direction. Maybe I'll do the same amount of damage. Oh, my timing's so bad in this game. Wrong thing. Enjoy, or not, that's your choice. We did absolutely nothing there, and we will accept it. What are you doing? We're not in a good spot for that one. God, that one was so... God, I should have aimed at that, but we didn't. Oh, I didn't even have an aimbot for that. Well, we did what we needed to, and we made it work. Hi! We did pogo that. If we didn't pogo that, we wouldn't last long enough. Come on, let's go. No, I can't hide in the corner of that one. I needed to go further to the right on that to not use an ammo for that one, but we had an ammo for it. Shit, I needed to back off. I've been off on that one right now. That was a cowardly ammo there. I'm trying to go for a bad spot. I'm starting to stand in that now. Yeah, we still have carrot cake stuff. I hate that attack because it's burning fast. We might be able to get her. There we do. Easy. I don't know what that attack was, but it was bad. That's what I thought that attack was gonna be. Okay. Nope. Can't do that. That's vulnerable to us. quite good enough. I was hoping we could save it, but no. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! That's a tight one. Okay. Okay, so at the same time. Too early again.
It shouldn't be that hard. There's so much gap
that we can work with. There's a ton of gap, and I'm not working with the gaps at all. I don't have the timing when she swaps down. That's the, like, problem. I don't have the gap when she swaps over. Do I take that? I'll take it. Good enough. Oh my god, I thought it was too early. Right. I didn't move fast enough. That's a hard break. Should be far enough over there. Great! I can't believe we didn't hit her. We didn't stun her at all. Oh, that hurts. Come on! She was in the bomb! How is that remotely fair? Good enough. Let's go. Gotta go the other way. Oh, I hate losing range for that one. So there's probably a shot I can take there that would be easy enough. Oh, I barely turned it, I think, to save it there. Weird bomb thing. Yeah. That's good. That's a good one. That's good. Thank you. Doing a little bit better at reading that one. It's not the easiest. That's that choice. I need to aim it with that one. That one was bad to get there. Go! Go! Why is that little angel? Why did I say that? Oh well, whatever. Go, my little angel-y of death. Indiscretion. Keep catching her. I was trying to actually aim with that. Oh my god, we are so good. Oh man. God, we're getting super high here. I'm just gonna end up with this. I'm actually gonna Ah, shoot. Not quite the right cower. One more try for the day? One more try for the day, I think. It should be good! Oh my god, I backed up. I don't want to talk about that one. We had her, and then I did the backslide thing. This is bad. Easy shine. Don't let me ever tell you that attack is hard to dodge, because it is. Oh my god! What am I doing? Oh my god. Oh, improper bait is bad. Last one. Okay, this is it. This is all we're going for. All the molecules. Right here, right now. This is it. No more. No more BSing. We'll play it through the end. I got really greedy there. That was a really greedy play to see if I could have her jump over my head and drop her. Which would be a legit really cool play, but it's like really not safe. It like requires her to jump over me, which she might not, and she didn't. Hi. Remember my bombs? They're great. Have some more. Have some more Captain Crunch. Enjoy. Hey, you know, I can fly your face from that. It's great. There, we got the right one. Man. God, I missed her. Okay, it's just stars. Stars are great. Wow, that green one saved me an amulet. Clear Tingler. We'll let it cross over with Bomber now. Oh, come on. Boo! I should probably let the hit happen there if I don't know. Just give me extra ammo for things that matter like that! That was Donut, this is bad. This is Kitchen Sink, this is where we die. Yep. Well, I'm gonna call it there. Again, sorry I'm late. But I hope you guys had a great 4th. Hope you guys have a great day. Peace, love. See y'all later. Bye!